Get the hell out of there. Today is hell of a weather, folks, so don't do anything stupid. Coming up next, Old Hearts by Nikki Sirwala.
Where the hell is the road? Heck, it seems that we will not survive. Fuck! I must get out of here quickly, the tree is about to collapse. Just a little more and... maybe I can find him later downstairs. There seems to be a descent nearby. Heck, what a height! I must be careful. Don't want to fall here. How am I ended up in this shit anyway?
Who is this?
river. Vaguely remember that it flows not far from our hut. I saw it in the map. Must be it. It is strange that nowhere are traces of a snowmobile to be seen anywhere. Flashlight is released, and this goddamn tree again. Okay, tree. Let's just not like the last time. Come on, Max. Lightly is a feather. There it is. It seems that the batteries are not completely dead. Haha, great. Now. Rocks, rocks, rivers, rivers. Where the fuck, cow bastard, you left me here?
Hell, is that you? Answer me!
I'll get to you. Damn snow, it's too much.
Cal! Stop kidding!
Where is he?
Cal! Show yourself already! Where the hell are you?
No, well, he must be mucking. Is it really? Damn, Cal. It's you.
Fuck. Cal.
What the fuck happened here? Snowmobile. I need to check the snowmobile. Maybe there is something left from the supplies. Cal, I hope you understand, buddy. Now I need to find shelter. I'll come back for you later and take care of you. I must have hit my head too hard. Who lit the fire? Where is he? You apparently decided to play with me. Well, okay, I'll get to you. Enough already. Must have heard all of this noise. Are you kidding me?
Deserve it! Stay there, you bitches!
Not bulls, but mysterious bonfires. Damn it! What's going on here? Maybe he's... Okay, it looks like I still have no choice. Well, can be definitely worse than wolves. Ah, well, darkness. Accident. Kyle is dead.
Damn wolf. The mother of their got soul. So also this terrible root.
It's me! But how can I... I'm standing right here, alive. Must be an obsession here. Exactly, I'm just slowly going crazy.
What the hell is this stuff?
Lord, well, the sensations in my body. As if this skating rink ran over me. I have a strange feeling as if it wants to tell me something. But I don't know what.
Damn, dead end. There must be a way out of somewhere.